Hello guys, time to continue streaming Ghost Recon Wildlands now. We're at the second area called Aqua de something. I don't know Spanish. I don't know even what it means, except that aqua means water. But it's one of the good looking areas, and it's one of the easiest, the easier, because difficulty is 2 skulls of 5. Okay. So I figure out that I was able to unlock Tom Clancy the Division pack, and I wonder if it has its own paints. I guess not. Yeah, this is the stupid shit that I bought. This one. The paints. I wanted the golden paint and gave me all these ugly paints. I can buy this, but it's ugly. I wanted this one, and it appeared that it's from another package. Doesn't matter. Okay, so I guess I didn't get anything. Maybe just an outfit. So, let's just start investigating. For some reason, I unlocked this one. I don't remember when. I mean, maybe this is the first mission. But let's first take this data. Now, yesterday I got the
people.
G28 automatic sniper rifle, which is one of my favorite sniper rifles, and as I said before, I prefer auto sniper rifles because sometimes you miss your target and you have the chance to shoot again and kill it before he sounds the alarm. So yeah, now we got really good sniper and really good assault rifle, so we should be doing better.
You wanna check this spot out for intel? Shit, we got company. Yo, 2 cartel gunmen.
I don't see him.
Over there.
The drone
near
is
that
up.
Crate of comp gear.
spotted one with submachine guns.
Okay, let's get lower.
I've got eyes on the captain.
Still the range of my drone is so sucky and it's at level 2. I don't think I have the resources to get it to level 3, but... Okay, where are all the Sicarios? I wanna mark them all so I can start killing them with my sniper.
There are light panels here.
There should be more. Okay. I have 3 points. Oh, actually I can level it up. I mean, try to level up this as fast as possible. I mean, reconning with the drone is one of the most important things. And you need this one as well. I guess I'm going to level it up after that, because now you're going to see how much my... See, this is what I'm talking about. This is not good.
They've seen us. Their ult is escaping. Here they come. What's the play, boss?
Okay, the rats are out. He saw me. I should move. Once they detect you, you better start moving, because they are going to surround you at some point. Question is, are there more?
We got more tangos rolling up.
Okay. I don't see him, but... Oh, here he is.
top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Open fire.
Okay.
I copy.
Try to, time to clean them up. I hope they won't call for reinforcements.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Fucker. Okay. We're good.
Good shooting. Clean up and move on.
Gonna take the info about Carzita.
There's a governor from Argentina in town, visiting the resort for a piece of trim. We get a recording of those two bumping uglies and blackmail them. That might be enough to get the rest of the VIPs to leave.
Let's free the rebels. There are no resources here.
There might be some intel around here.
Okay, let's see where we wanna go now. Let's take the skill point, uncover what's here, short barrel for assault rifle. Ooh, this gives us 5 fucking points, but maybe there is a mission here. So I'm going to take this one. Then I'm going to get this intel and grab this part of the mission. So yeah. Let's just take one of their jeeps. From what I know, when you're using one of their vehicles, the chance for them to detect you is lower. So it's a good thing when you can use one of their vehicles. Oh, this is another quest here. I remember now. We'll have to come here later and kill all the fuckers. So better let come here, take this one and start doing the quests. Yeah, we got some intel here. It looks like a Santa Blanca.
Deploying drone.
Yep. It's one of their safe houses. So
just spotted one with submachine guns.
There should be an oh my god, there are so many. Target. And they're all over, all around me. Okay. Let's move carefully.
Casino.
Must be the cartels.
If we destroy that interior, trash the slot machines and tables, VIPs will think twice before coming back here.
That ought to be enough for Carzita to drag his ass back to Agua Verde. God, it looks nice. It'll be a shame to fuck it up.
I guess when you get to the area, I forgot about this, actually. When you get into the area and discover it...
Two Sicarios. There, next
spotted
to the
Spotted the Sicario leader. He looks kind of skittish, ideal for spreading a little fear.
Oh, this is good. This is gonna be really good. The shit is I have to capture him alive. So this means they should not see or hear me shooting their friends. Okay, let's kill this fucker. No. He's going to find the body. Okay. We got the fucking leader. Come here. Okay, we got him. Good. Man, this was lucky.
Silencio, marche.
Fucking piece of
my
shit.
My friends all think you're useless. Me, I think we can make an example out of you. You'd be surprised how much people pay attention when they find a man hanged with his own intestines.
You don't need to do that. I'll do whatever you want.
I want you to go tell your hermanos what happened to you. Think that sent the right message?
I bet he fucking pissed himself. His own people are gonna be laughing at him over this. Imagine what the rebels are gonna do.
Are there others?
Firing.
Fucking shit. Yeah, this is the fucked up thing about playing on this difficulty. You don't see where the fuckers are. You can understand.
Damn, that was close.
Engaging tangos.
Where they are shooting you from?
We're good. We all in one piece. This has details in a cartel supply chopper, loaded and ready to roll. Sounds like something that would really lend the rebels a hand. let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Okay, I guess I'm going to take the casino now because it's right under our nose.
Carzita's resort isn't the safe haven the cartel claims it to be. Hit the casino. Tear the place up and frighten the customers. I want them on the next plane out of Bolivia.
Man, this car is slow.
Spotting another Tango. Tango number 3, marking target. Watch the background. Marking a hostile. It's close to some locals. Got eyes on the Tango. It's got a lot of background. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Stop moving. Stop moving. Okay, fuck off.
I need a better position. I've got the target. Target lost. Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place. Target acquired. Lost my target. Got it. Moving. Target acquired. Standing by. Eyes on the target. Lost the target. Moonadad bird on patrol. Watch out. Opening fire on these fuckers.
Target down.
All right, breathe easy.
Come on, get out, bitch. Is this a door? He's coming out. Get out, you piece of shit. Fucking hell. I could shoot him, but I can kill the girl.
Heads up, narco with submachine gun.
Where you got him?
Inside the casino.
Move there.
Roger.
Okay, I'm going in.
Casino up ahead. Remember, just demo and destruction. We don't need to drop bodies to trash the place.
Let's tear the roof off this motherfucker. Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir.
Civilians in the area. Watch your targets. That was close.
Man, they made women in this game really hot.
Relax, we're still good.
Okay. Is that all of them? I think I want to interrogate this officer.
Easy, Camino.
Pinche cabrón.
We're good, we're good.
Either I walk away from here with answers or your ears. The choice is yours.
I got you, Bato. Just don't tell nobody where you heard this shit.
Located one of Santa Blanca's antennas. Let's go knock it down.
Okay, we got all the information for this area. Microphone has moved for some reason. Okay, let's destroy the fucking casino. First, let's take the medal. Okay, 3 points. Gonna put them on the steady aim of the sniper. Oh, I got one more. Cool. Hip fire, no, thank you. Grenade launcher. I'm not using this. Oh. Parachute, binocular zoom, mine. Lure diversion. I need all of them, but I'll get stamina because when I start running, it takes me too much time. Okay, now to destroy this shit. Jackpot! Get out of here, I'm going to shoot these slot machines. Oh, there are more of them. Where are you, my friend?
All good, all clear.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros. Frag out.
Look alive, we got company.
Seven more. Oh, it shows me where they are. I'm gonna get out of bullets.
They're on alert.
Kill them.
Open fire.
Roger
that. I don't know where they are. I haven't seen anyone.
They're on to us. Stay quiet. VIP is bugged out. Building is wrecked. The Sapper Daddy's pleased with
it. Opening fire on these shitheads.
This sure as hell should get Carzita's attention. Now, we rolling bones or did the table get blown to shit?
Clear on this side.
Okay, where this are these fucking ammunitions? Don't worry, bitch. I'm not killing hot women. I'm here for the terrorists. Yeah. Sounds good to kill the bad guys. Gonna take this intel and gonna get the fucking Lamborghini, because why not?
I'll drive.
Clear out. I'll meet you there.
And you wanna stop here because there is a guard in this small house. Maybe even two.
Drone is airborne.
So yeah, first recon the area. See, there are more. Maybe even other guards here. See? It's full of them. Just walking, patrolling random areas. Okay.
Roger, let me get in position.
I'm going to
get a sight line. Roger, target acquired. Lost visual on the target.
Get them, I'm going to kill this one. So make no noise. Okay.
Got him, he's down. Okay, we're still good.
Can I cross this wall? No, it's too high. Start walking. Yep. We got him.
Alright, we're all clear.
Now. Fucking hate guys with white shirts. I always think that they are cartel sicarios. Okay.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
Sniper out there. Marking a hostile. It's close to some locals. That whip's got an alarm.
There should be more guys here.
Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background.
Okay, let's not risk standing in the open.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
Rally up, people.
Come on, follow me, you fucking idiots. Okay, let's kill the sniper. Fucking headshot through the leaves. Okay, I'm going to lay down and use the drone again. Because I'm pretty sure. Oh fuck, they are jamming the drone.
The drone's being jammed.
There should be someone protecting this intel.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Well, I don't see anyone, so I'll just go in. Who the fuck are you? Okay. We're doing well for now.
We got a 20 on Carzita's assistant. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move.
Hey man, thanks for subscribing.
This guy is going to wake up and I don't know why now if I kill him it is going to give me a message that I'm killing people who already surrendered, but if I don't he's going to attack me. Okay, I guess oh, this is the final quest. Okay.
Time we put Carzita's resort out of business. Give it the full rockstar treatment. Just don't hurt any of the guests.
Let's do this. Maybe I shouldn't take the Ferrari. I'm going to take this car. Should not have alarm. This car's also really slow. Can man move? Now I need to locate the drone jammer. Yeah.
Can't see squat. A drone's being jammed.
Going to increase the volume so I can hear it.
Good to go.
Because it's making this peaking sound when you're near it.
Hold up. We got hostile activity. We got a Sicario. Close to the parking area.
There it is.
See a second target. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Moving to position. Got the target. He's gone.
Okay. Go and disable the drone jammer. And then I can go into the fucking resort. But first I'm going to kill this guy.
Bird approaching. Stay down.
Because he might get out of range. No. Okay, the fucking helicopter detected me, which is really bad. Why the fucking helicopter detected me? I was laying on the ground. I wasn't even moving. Now the only that are coming. Okay, get as far as you can from the unidad so they can get out.
Copy, moving.
And what happened to the helicopter? It's gone. I'm going to kill the fucking unidad.
Roger that.
Mark one.
Let me get into position.
Mark two.
Down.
Why are there more coming now? Fucking hate the unidad. Why more cars are coming? They haven't even detected me. Okay, you know what? I'm leaving the fucking area. Okay.
Sideline. Roger that. Target marked. Got the target.
Fuck off. Unidad.
Frag out. Get some.
Oh my god. I pressed the wrong button. I want to do this and after that this. Okay.
Deploying drone. Car's got an alarm.
Where are the bad guys? Man, this quest is really fucked up. I have to take over the resort and then I have to hold my ground for like 3 minutes, which kind of sucks because not only that, the sicarios are storming you from everywhere, and yeah, it really sucks.
Civilians dangerously close. Check your targets before you shoot.
There should be more, way more. I mean, a lot more. Question is, where are they? I know they are hiding in the night. I mean, like they are sleeping or something.
Target
but
marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Oh, I got one. Cool. Second. I don't want to get detected when I'm entering the fucking area and they kill me from behind. I mean, I don't even want to get detected. Okay, so first I'm going to go and take the medal, because once the quest starts, you won't have any time to go and take it, and when the timer ends, you would want 100% to leave the area as fast as possible. I mean, if you can even survive it, because the I believe I died every time I was doing this quest. Just too many enemies coming from all sides. Come on, where are the other sicarios? Man, I hit him with the sniper. I'm a fucking idiot.
Nosotros. ¿No es así?
Don't worry, guys, I'm an American. You know what they say in the movies? I'm here to free you from the terrorists. Though the question is, who is the fucking terrorist? Give me the fucking medal. Okay, let's see what we can get now. No pain on revival. I don't have enough for this. I don't have enough for this. Drone. Don't have enough resources. Going to level up this later. Physical squad. Yeah. I don't have resources for any of the good upgrades. Okay. Vehicle destruction is really important if I want to catch these convoys for resources. Let's get the fucking parachute. After that, I'm going to get the binocular zoom. Though I could use the mine. Yeah, definitely do not.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get cut.
Let's see what else we can get. At least for now. I mean, compensator should give me more damage. Okay, I'm going to put it on. Yeah, in case. What about the sniper? Do I have the sniper compensator? Parts. Nope. Not that it boosts my damage though. But anyway. What about the handgun? I don't think it's going to change anything.
Zeta back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians.
Yep, they're coming.
We got Sicarios.
Nothing like a little gunplay to scare off the public.
Amen to that. Hold this position. Give the VIPs a good show.
And I'm almost dead already. Three minutes, man. They are going to wreck me. They cannot pass.
Clear.
Do I have enough bullets? Yep, they kill me, motherfuckers. A minute and a half.
took you so long?
Enemy down.
Stay there.
Copy.
Get ready. Fire.
Roger. Helicopter incoming. Oh, he's dead. Taking a shot.
Okay.
We've done enough damage to Carzita's resort.
I think the rest of these guests are gonna check out. Bunch of dudes shooting off guns tends to have that effect.
I'm sorry for touching the microphone. Let's put back our suppressor here. And here. Take some ammo. Oh, who wants to kill me now?
The drone is up.
This guy. You're dead, man.
Clear over here.
Okay, nothing to get from this area. Now, let's get this SMG. Submachine gun folded. No pain duration increased by 50%. I'm going to get all of them. Damage increased by 5. Short barrel. I mean, all the weapons here suck. I would not lie you. But at least in the next area here, you get one of the best pistols in the game. I mean, in my opinion, the pistols that I like. Here, so I'm wondering after I finish this one, do I want to go into Okoro or in Tabakao? But we still have time for this. Okay, let's just take the weapon. I'm not sure if this is just a peaceful town or Sicario base, but I'm going to use the drone in any case to check for some patrols.
Marking a tango.
Yeah.
Close to that local. I got a third target.
We got four guys here. Two over there. Okay.
Okay.
Getting a position. Need to get to a better position. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Copy.
Target marked.
Target marked. Say the word, boss.
Okay. First targets were eliminated. They are guarding the weapon. God damn it. This is like one of their bases.
There's another one. That's 10.
Be quiet. They're coming.
Civilians in the area. Watch your targets. We're out of the cage. Your LT's making a run for it.
Mierda, es el enemigo. Cúbrase.
They've seen us.
Okay, let's give them hell.
Opening fire. Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
I told you to kill them all. What's the plan? Oops. There's another one in the building. Fucker. Use the fucking drone, I wanna see where he is.
Unidad troops are moving
in. Helicopter. Yo, rally up.
Alert's over. That'll make things easier.
Hold your position.
I copy. Chopper, down, down.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
Copter, get down.
Just get in range.
Good hit on the helo.
Okay. Let's kill the last sicarios. I wonder where are they? They're hiding somewhere.
Carzita's assistant. Keep the mess at a minimum, but make sure he's dead.
Check it out. Weapons case. Ah, I can use this.
Who's Carzita's assistant? Okay, so the weapon that we got just got is, I believe, it's an SMG, but yeah, it is an SMG, but it really looks like an assault rifle, and it shoots as assault rifle. But definitely, it's not as good as my TAR 21, so no point of using it. Oh, I am using it. So it's an SMG that that looks like assault rifle. I'm gonna give it a try. It's not a bad weapon, you know. Not as good as my TAR, I'm saying again. But a decent weapon.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover.
Okay, who is shooting at me? It makes really nice sound, by the way. I really like the sound of the weapon. Actually, I prefer using SMGs for close combat. They're way more effective and I think they kill shit faster than assault rifles. Maybe I can get this thing after that. Okay, so now we have to go to go into the upper area. So the it's not the only way to do this, but the fastest way is just to travel to this base and take a boat or maybe a helicopter. I'll go there with a boat, kill the enemies, deliver the helicopter, and then return. The bad thing about SMGs is their recoil. Even though, I mean, this one has really nice vertical recoil. I mean, is this an SMG? Actually, it's an assault rifle. It was my bad. A compact full auto Russian rifle. So the other weapon that we can get is actually an SMG. Okay, let's get one bolt and go there. I'm gonna play a little bit more with this weapon. It's a decent one. I'm going to switch back to Natar. Just because it has overall much better stats. I mean, check it out. It has way higher range, better penetration, better noise reduction. What else? Range, noise reduction, and penetration. Yet this weapon has still really good stats. Okay, we should land somewhere where they count, yes. Maybe I should get out of the boat.
The drone is up.
Should be at least 5 Sicarios here.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Here's target number 5. We got a tango with multiple civilians around. Marking a captain.
Oh. 3, 6, 8 motherfuckers.
Shot.
Okay, so weapons good. I prefer still this one because you you saw what happened a few okay, why is my pen fucked up? I don't want it to be bad. Okay, so I was fine. Maybe every game I have to pick up this thing. What about my sniper? Is it the same way? No. This one looks perfect. Or I guess it wasn't. I guess you have to do it every game.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Oh, we have another Kingslayer files.
Karen, put on your happy face. I'm getting word about some Argentine politicians who are going to come visit the resort in Agua Verde. Your whole theory about corruption in Argentina has some legs. I don't think anything about the get-together is set in stone, but I'll probably get involved in the shindig at some point. Like usual, Carzita's doing all the work for now. God. That kid hasn't learned to keep his mouth shut, so
sure,
I'm
a lot
sure
of lights
in a couple of days I'll be
here.
Able to tell you which politicians are on the guest list. In the meantime, can you look into these rumors? I'm hearing that the rebels...
Okay, let's hope there won't be any missile turrets.
That's not the kind of shit I like to hear, man.
To put us down.
We already know that the Peruvian rebels are trying to control the cocaine in their country. I mean, they advertise that shit. They post videos online about that shit. Are we trying to get rid of Santa Blanca just so Pat Qatari and his guys can take over? I mean, I know it's a possibility. I'm not a total idiot. But Pat Qatari needs to find other allies, man.
Okay, now let's try to land it without destroying it. I'm really bad at landing these fucking helicopters. Always hit something. And the helicopter blows up. Can't see the tail. Okay, I landed it. Got some food. Now.
There's a high-profile politician who's using Carzita's resort to hide his flings with local escorts. Get close to this asshole and record his next little fling. We'll post it all over social media and embarrass him and the cartel both.
Okay, let's go and get this one. And we're going to grab this shit on the way out, on the way in.
Buckle up, people.
I'm cool, let's move.
This island in the middle with this metal, I believe is where we have to find Karzita and kidnap him. Nice, we got a helicopter here.
I got eyes on a weapons case. Nice.
I'll fly.
There must be something on this island. Let's just land quickly. Yeah. Take the legend and the document. Okay, now I got the food for the sniper stability. Just need one more skill point. Okay, why I cannot fly this shit? Come on, what the fuck? The helicopter got bugged. No. Fucking shit, it's not moving. Well, I'm not going to swim all the way there. Just going to head back and get another boat.
I'll drive.
Better not roll this thing.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty. Okay, all clear.
Drone is airborne. I've got eyes on the captain. I got a third. That whip's got an alarm. I got another. That's five.
Man, so many people hiding, guarding.
That's 10 targets.
This fucking metal.
Move into position. Find a good position. Target marked. Roger. Target acquired. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Say the word. He's dead.
Fire.
Fuck. Down.
Engage. You're
giving yourself away.
Shit.
Hold the hornet's nest.
Okay.
Sicario over here, next to the pool.
We're clear.
We searching this location for intel?
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Oh, the fucking rebels stole one of their sports cars.
I got a cartel sniper inside the barn. Take a look.
I got a third target.
Another medal here.
Here's target number five.
He makes five.
Some unidot fuckers.
Getting a position. I've got the target. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Well, that was messy as shit.
Okay. Let's see now.
Get caught, our days as peeping toms are over. Coming up on target's room. Let's keep this quiet. You hearing this shit? Even Bowman wouldn't get off on this.
Screw that. Somebody better hold me back before I jump in there and join.
We're recording. Audio levels are good. Just make sure you get a good shot of his face.
What do you want me to do?
Talk dirty. Better voice was your...
Sure thing, Thomas. Have you been a bad boy?
Okay. Now what? I mean, are there other guards here? I want to take the medal in the Kingslayer file. There should be.
Tango number three.
There should be other guards here.
That makes five.
Can I snipe this guy?
Whatever the fuck it was, we got it. Carzita's days as a cartel pimp are over.
I don't want to watch that shit again.
Only 50 food. And this guy is poor. Take the Kingslayer.
Got it, moving.
Can they kill them here? Okay.
Tango down.
We are fine. Now let's get this one. Locate Carzita assistant while remaining undetected. This is going
Carzita's
to be
the cartel's front man.
A
it's
shitty
his assistant
one.
That keeps the resort running. Take him out, and we'll force Carzita's hand.
I prefer to go there with a car because there might be some missile turrets around. But for that, and to not get detected, I would like to kill these Unidad soldiers. Which I'll do with my sniper without the suppressor. I mean, or why should I risk it? I can get there and kill them from close range.
Buckle up, people.
Come on, get in, fuckers.
Let's roll.
Oh, this guy's retarded. He does not want to get in the fucking van. Okay. Fucking Unidad fuckers. I fucking hate Unidad.
I'm moving to position. I've got the target.
Fire, fire, fire.
Okay.
That tank goes down.
Gonna take the medical
clear
supplies.
How you guys holding up?
And gonna take this vehicle because this is the best armored vehicle in the game. My companions are able to shoot through the windows, and the guy on the top is going to use the fucking heavy machine gun. And this is the one of the best cars if you wanna take down convoys, because it's armored, you do tons of damage with the heavy machine. It's just perfect. Oops, we need that. Oh, they didn't see me. What the fuck? I'm a bad driver. Can I get out of here? Yeah, good. Come on. Another cartel base. Yeah, but it's nothing here. I don't know what I have to do in this quest, so I'm just going to stop here and I'm going to hide here so no one can see me from the road.
Deploying drone.
Now let's check out what's this shit.
Bowman, we're at the location. Carzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs
okay
hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Okay.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mal. Don't even cast a shadow.
I guess I have to kill all the fuckers and place the bugs so I can track his assistant. Just gonna scan everywhere. More fuckers. Don't get out of range. Come on. There might be someone hiding here. Okay. So, now I'm going to get the high ground and try to kill most of them with my sniper. Of course, with the help of my colleagues. Okay, this looks like a... No, not the fucking drone. Decent spot. Okay, I see this one. I believe I should be able to snipe all of them from this spot.
Target marked. Roger that. Target marked. Tango down.
One left.
Okay, we're still good. Hey, we're good.
Come on, you fucker. Are we on the clear? Just going to recon again with the drone. So yeah, I mean, if I got only spotted, the mission is done. Checking. There is no one here. Okay, I believe we should be fine. There's another level, skill point. Just go and grab it. 1 point. Please tell me there is no one inside. Okay.
Are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location on Carzita's assistant. Let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
Can I just take one of their cars and get out? I mean, this does not look to have an alarm.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Fucking. I guess I can. Okay.
Carzita's assistant is as popular as a JV cheerleader on the pill. The Bugs picked up a guest mentioning where he is. I'm sending you the location now.
Okay, he's here in the town. Fuck it, he's in the fucking location where the fucking assault rifle was. So I guess I'm going back there. Yeah, I knew there was something there. Okay, but we're so close to... these two, so yeah, let's first take our medal and the short barrel for the sniper rifle. I'm never going to use short barrel on sniper rifle, but anyway, I mean, I don't know, I mean, who is going to use a short barrel on a sniper rifle when it will reduce your range, accuracy and your damage.
Don't waste any time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Roger that.
Grab the food.
There's a burned out car by the side of the road. Bodies too. Might be rebels.
Oh, I have to kill the assistant. I like this quest. Because you know you can kill them without even engaging, like kill him with a sniper or something like that. But when you have this quest that you have to kidnap something, these quests are real pain in the ass. Okay, let's stop here and I believe this quest is this medal, I'm sorry, it's in a fucking underground cave. The thing is, it's hard to find the entrance to the cave.
Nice. Anyone up for walking through there?
You know how long it'd take just for our socks to dry off? It does look refreshing.
Oh, we got the fucking cave.
Come on, let's keep moving. Target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
To be honest, I don't see shit here.
Marking a captain. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
7 8 8 Sicarios. I am more.
Okay.
Gonna tell them to go there so they can assist me. Cause I'm going to need this sync shot for real. Now whoever I kill here, the other guys are going to see him. So I better do this.
Moving to a better position.
And kill this fucker.
Target acquired.
Come on.
Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
What happened? Why did... They just got unmarked.
I got it. Moving to position. Ready. Call the shot.
Okay. We did pretty well. Is this another one? No. Can't see shit. Okay. Whoa.
Okay,
this was
cool.
Pretty decent. And we got a boat to get out of here. Oh! There was another guy hiding. Man, can't see shit here. Training rebels. Okay. Now let's see how we can get the sniper rifle short barrel. I'm saying it again, this is a fucking stupid upgrade. In my opinion. Should be a sniper up there.
Okay.
The drone is up.
Here he is.
Sniper up in the tower. I got a third. Here's target number 5.
Okay, sniper down. Okay, why I cannot climb up there? Oh, this is lame. I hate these areas when it looks like you can get up. I mean, come on, you idiot, climb up. Yeah, I guess I'll have to go around. What the fuck? Who the fuck are you?
Hey, I spot two riflemen.
What the fuck is this place? Oh my god, I just walked right into their fucking base.
Brings us to 10.
Are there more here?
I'm getting a position. Find a good position. Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Clean them out.
Target acquired. Standing. Roger that. Target marked. Say the word. Opening fire. Kill confirmed. They're on alert.
This guy saw it. Oh my. Okay, let's take the short barrel and I'm going to go and kill Carzita assistant.
Alright, breathe easy.
Okay. I really like when I take them down with the melee attack and I break their skull into the ground. Now I'm going to release these fuckers later because they're going to sound the alarm.
Hold up, there's a weapons case here.
Take the fucking sniper barrel. I Just ask for it.
They're gonna make you back up.
Oh, there are more. Kill them.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy that.
Where are they? Oh, they killed them.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Okay. Go, guys, you're free. Ooh. Get the bullets, and I'm going to only 2 points. Drone. Yep, I can use this one. I'm level 11. I don't need 6,000 food till I get level 14. So yeah, I should not spend my food now. Items, binocular zoom, I'm going to get one mine. Going to grab what resources these guys were hiding down there, and then I'm going to go and kill Karzita assistant. Nah, only 15. It's good that it's not only 15. Nothing else here. I mean, I see this tower. I guess it's the checkpoint for the taking the tower quest. Okay. Yeah, I guess I start a quest here and travel this way and grab it. Oh, we have so many. I can't do this one because I'm really bad with the planes. But yeah. And I fucking hate this radio quests. I always die on them. So yeah, let's kill Karzita assistant. Now I'm just going to pause the game for 1 minute because I need to go and take a leak. Okay, I'm back.
Drone.
Last time I came here for the assault rifle, we got a patrol in the street.
Submachine guns.
Why is it? Oh, this building has a second floor. Maybe I'm going to get a good position for a snipe. No, I cannot get out. Fucking shit. I'll get the high ground.
Eyes on two Sicarios.
Maybe I can get here on the roof.
I got another. That's five.
Go to sniper.
Sighted. Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Okay. Where is this guy?
I got eyes on Carzita's assistant.
Okay. He's doing some cocaine. Go to the window, you fucking junkie. Go and check out how the weather is. Fucking hell, I miss him.
Say again, the assistant is down.
Won't be long till Carzita has to come handle his business personally.
Nomad, the activity's just intercepted a call. You caused enough trouble that Carzito's back in Aqua Verde. He's gonna throw a party every day of the week. He's hoping to convince people that things are all right.
Where's the party?
His place. I think you should crash it. Make him give up that guest list.
That's exactly what I have. Nomad out.
They're coming this way.
Fuck, why the fuck did I have to reload? Yeah, my fucking friends are standing in, I don't know, at the other end of the world. Is the sniper the only one that's left that's hunting me? I mean, basically he's not hunting me. He's hiding there. So there are others now. Question is where?
Spotted one with submachine guns. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
I really hope this is the last guy. Yes, he was. Thank God.
Stay over here. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
Frag out.
What the fuck? I pressed the wrong button again.
Got a
break. Those assholes are going the wrong way. Shit, they spotted us.
You guys ready? Fire.
Copy that.
Okay, now what?
Carzita's
come
going
here.
For Brooke, staging a lavish party to try and win back his most valuable guests after the mess.
We're in a target poor environment.
Crash the party.
I'll drive.
Carzita. His days as a high roller are done.
I need to get a boat to get there. This one there looks nice.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
I look like some kind of a VIP when I go there with this boat. Which is where I'm going. On a VIP party. This boat is slower than the others. And it looks like some kind of sport type of boat.
I'll give Carzita this much. That boy does not know when to fucking quit.
How do you mean?
We turned that resort upside down. Did everything but burn the place to the ground and salt the damn ashes. Anybody else would have taken the hint, but Carzita, that son of a bitch, throws himself a party.
He's going all in. If he doesn't make a big splash to try to reassure his VIP guests, they'll desert Agua Verde for good.
Let's go
it's
to...
business. Not to mention his health. If he doesn't turn this thing around, he's got to answer to El Sueño.
This rock here. Try to get some kills with the sniper.
Is airborne. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Spotting another tango. And baby makes three. He makes five. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got eyes on our boy Carzita.
Okay, we got him.
Do not kill Carzita. We need the HVT alive to give up what he knows. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Just spotted one with submachine guns. There's another one. That's 10.
There should be more. I don't believe there are only 10 guys guarding him. Okay, let's get closer.
Careful, Sicario's sporting a submachine gun inside the hacienda.
God damn it.
Hold up, they're gonna spot you.
This guy heard me shooting. Come on, come closer, check what's going on. Nah. I got him. Okay, let's get below this building and walk around. Kill the fucking Sicarios first. Talking on the phone, friend? Not anymore. Guess what's happening on the other line. Are you here, bro? Why are you not talking? Yeah, because he's dead. Oops. That's a patrol. I'm too close to Karzita, I don't wanna engage him, but guess I'm gonna try the pistol. Oh, this guy is too far away. No. Stay here. Okay, there should... Where are the others? Yeah, kill them all.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
I heard them talking from this area. Fucking this shit sucks that it does not show me these clouds where you can see the eventual position of your enemies. on extreme, you don't have this option. Where are the others? Maybe on the beach? I mean, who the fuck is hunting me? You know what? I'm going in. There shouldn't be more guys, like maybe one or two.
Hands, don't you move.
Relax, eh? I'm not doing anything.
Watch it, Nako. This suit is worth more than...
Ah! Osea, this Come on, Kazita. I want to talk to my lawyer.
Lawyer? You're in the big leagues, asshole. The only thing your lawyer can do now is make sure your will's in order.
Hey, hold on now. Let's work this out. How much money do you want? 500,000? I can do it! It's easy for me! You know who my father is?
I don't give a fuck about money, Carzita. I work for the US government. We spend billions of dollars on hand sanitizer alone. Pork barrels, fuckface!
What do you want from me?
I want a list of names of everyone who's ever visited your
I work resort. For the US government. We spend billions. Wow.
Alright, fine. You didn't get this from me, but all the guest info stored on a server, okay? God.
Okay, so I guess Carzita was the guy that was hunting us, as to think. Okay, so it is as I expected. This is the last base and the last quest. So let's first take these skill points and start this quest. Then I'm going to take these three because they should be relevantly easy, especially this one. And this is the skill that is going to help me the most after I level it a bit. Because the rebel spotting gives you the ability to recon a whole fucking area, which
These VIPs won't
which is way better than the drone.
Carzita gave up the guest list. On our way to the server now.
Good. Let's wrap this up. Bowman out.
Okay, let's get a boat. Yeah. Oh, just find a new base. It's nice. I guess there will be a sniper. Up there, of course, there is one. I already see him.
Sniper, top of the tower. The drone is up. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
I got a narco over here, by the SEM launcher. Who need that chopper? Stay low.
There should be more Sicarios guarding this skill point medal. I mean, there cannot be only one. It cannot be. There should be like at least two more.
Cartel gunman, inside the firing post.
We got a Sicario. There, inside the firing post.
See, I told you that there are more. Okay. Gonna take the Kingslayer file.
In local news, a construction vehicle has run over Aymara protesters in Agua Verde, resulting in 25 dead and dozens more injured. Since April, the Aymara have been staging marches of resistance, blocking roads in an attempt to prevent construction crews from driving to the construction site of Paraíso Agua Verde, resort and casino. Early this morning,
get to the next antenna. Clock's ticking.
Resulting in the deaths. The approved site sits on what has long been considered sacred land. Environmental groups have also expressed concern that pollution from the resort will damage the ecosystem of the lake. No charges have been filed for the deaths, and there is no word yet from Aymara representatives if the protests will continue. Military police from Unidad have moved into the area to ensure
check this spot out.
International news, Queen Brita of Sweden has given birth to a baby girl.
Yo, we got hostiles.
The dent in the cartel's comms might keep the cartel from ganging up on rebels for a while. Got another tango. I got a third. That makes five.
Leave him alone already. Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him. Back it up, back it up.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Who is this guy? Anyway.
Pinche cabrón.
Okay. This convo should be an easy one if I get a decent vehicle. Don't these guys have any cars? Well, they have one.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
Take this, you piece of shit. This car looks faster somehow. Gonna use it, try to get that fucking convoy. Oh, it's getting away. You know what, I'm not gonna chase it because I'm going to get too far from what I need to collect from this area. So yeah, fuck them, I'm going to start collect more resources and get convoys at higher level. I guess I'll have to do what with whatever I can find from these small stashes that I find in the open. We need that.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. I see a second target. I've got eyes on the captain.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
God damn it, he's hiding behind something, I guess.
We got more targets for you. Get down before they see you. Opening fire.
Why I don't like the cartel.
The drugs and murder?
These loud-ass propaganda kiosks. If they were just courteous with the noise, I might take it easier on them.
Go take their food. How I'm doing? I need 6,000, yeah. Gonna get them soon.
known as airborne. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. Spotting another tango.
So I need to
tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Interrogate.
We got a few Sicarios here.
Tell me where.
This fucker. Oh, he's going out.
I'm moving to position. I need to get to a better position. Roger, target acquired.
Stay here, you piece of shit. Okay. Kill them fast. Intimidate.
Tell your SB boss we're coming for him. After we kill him, you can come get revenge when your balls drop.
No, mas. I'll tell him. Just let me leave.
Fucking thug. He's lucky I didn't put a bullet in him.
Shit, that would have been a mercy. Now everybody knows he's a punk. The rebels are gonna make his life hell.
Okay, Oh my god, he's next to me.
You've been working hard, my friends. This is how you say, birthing a beautiful friendship?
Sure, I guess that's how you say. We're in this fight all the way, Pac.
I do not doubt it. And we shall all reap what we sow. Viva Bolivia. Viva la revolución.
Grab the Kingslayer. How many I got?
You are hosting some political contacts at the casino next month.
I should have looked at the map.
I want an event, Carcita. Politicians
8 of 11.
Of glamour. The casino must be gilded with celebrity. Who can you bring in?
This is a town.
There is Marco Cruz.
That gordo actor? He wants to be a politician himself. You are thinking that you will buy celebrities, but you must attract them.
Si, of course. Bebe Herrera, she's a Colombiana telenovela star.
Star of El Rostro de la Patinadora.
Got another tango.
I am familiar with this
tango
novela.
Three. I've got eyes on the captain.
Bonita. You know her.
She's a poker player. If we host a small tournament, perhaps she can bring a few of her actor and musician friends.
Bueno, make it happen. She and her friends do not need to personally entertain any of my contacts. Comprende?
Si. Absolutely, jefe.
Okay, let's get to the sniping.
We're out of the cage.
Carajo, nos están atacando! ¡Cúbranse!
Ah, shit, we've been spotted.
This is really bad.
Chopper inbound. They got reinforced. That was fucking close.
Are you stop flying right above me? Okay. Go to sleep, you piece of shit. Okay. Are they all going to hide like this? All the time? Come on!
Looks like more Sicarios want to get some. Okay, we're still alright. Looks like we cleared out just in time. I'm getting a position.
Get into position.
Copy. Got the target marked. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Ready to engage. Tango down.
Perfectly done. Okay, are these fuckers going to attack me? They're getting in the cars.
Clean up and move on.
Okay. I think we did well here. Oh, we have a boat while I'm swimming. Oh, another passenger. I won't drive it.
Buckle up, people.
Let's go.
Check it out. Weapons case.
No, this weapon is really bad. I don't like it. I really like the way it looks, but it's a really weak weapon. Let's get this one. I'm going to need a helicopter to grab the what you call it, the rebel recon ability. I hope there is a helicopter in this area. Oh, this place looks really peaceful. I really hope they have a helicopter here. Well, we get one here.
The rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Pero casita, agua verde is a national park, one of Bolivia's natural treasures. To put a resort on it, Minister, the rest of the world should.
Okay, let's just run and get the helicopter because I cannot mark the area. Oh, I see it. Are you hiding drugs in this ranch? What are you doing here?
I'll pilot.
Oh, I forgot. I can move the helicopter with my mouse. It was like, god damn it. Why I'm trying to go to the right and it's moving to the left. Okay, the question is, can I land it here? This should be okay, I guess. Wow, I did it.
Made it. I'll call the rebels so they can haul it out later.
Okay, now let's take this final weapon. I think it's it's kind of an automatic shotgun.
Let's run.
Is this a base or something? Hope the fucking sniper won't spot me. Cause I intend to land here in the woods. Okay.
deploying drone. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another Tango, and Baby makes three.
Heads up, we got a turret.
I got another. That's five. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Heads up, we got a turret.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Move into position. Target marked. Hold up, they're gonna see you.
Okay, go and put the suppressor. Okay.
We're cool, we're cool. Hey, we got a narco by the camp entrance.
Oh, good.
Got another Tango.
Eyes in a weapons case.
Let's hope this guy is the last one.
All right, we're all clear.
Nice. So
these supplies will buy us a lot of
after
good
I get this weapon, I guess we do the last mission and we're done with this area. Which took us like 3 hours, which is not bad. I thought I can do it for around maybe 2, but yeah, I'm not rushing everything. If I was rushing this area, I would have died a lot more times. And I'm playing on extreme, so I try to be as cautious as I can.
Shotgun I found might come in useful.
Yes, it's one of the best shotguns in the game. No, not this. Yeah, we got all the Kingslayer files. Almost all collectibles. Okay, where is this weapon accessory? Oh, it's here. Now, yeah. I'm sorry, everything that we got left is this here in the last quest.
We've got intel on a server containing a list of VIPs who've had ties with Carzita's resort. Hack the server and get me that list.
Airplanes, I'm not a fan. I barely can control them, so not going for this quest now, maybe later on if I really need to get some supplies. So yeah, let's fast travel here. Okay, so we have a helicopter here, and the thing is, I don't know if I can fly with it there, because I think that there might be some missile turrets in the area. Try to recon as much as I can from this spot.
He makes five. I've got eyes on the captain.
Nah, it's too risky. Get to this small rock.
Once this VIP list gets into the open, all hell's gonna break loose. The cartel's gonna lose connections all over the world.
I would not want to be Carzita when El Sueño finds out.
I heard that. He'd best find some place where Santa Blanca can't get to him, like Mars or the bottom of the fucking Marianas Trench.
Carzita will be fine. People like him always find a way to survive. He'll probably drop out of sight and turn up in a year or two, running a resort on the fucking Riviera.
Guy looks out for drunks and fools.
And sleazy motherfuckers named Carzita.
Now, how do I get up? There should be a way. Come on.
There's a Sicario over here, over by the mortar.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
I'm seeing a cartel lieutenant. The HQ building, inside.
Yeah.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Fucking forgot about this one. Question is, where is the fucking drone jammer?
Okay, we're still good.
It should be somewhere around this house. Oh, it's over there.
Heads up, narco with a submachine gun, close to the drone jammer. Getting a position. I need to find a good position. Target acquired. Standing by. No target. Repeat. No target. Target acquired. Lost my target.
This is bad. Fucking shit. I'm going to die here.
Target number 5. I got a target carrying submachine guns. That's 10 targets.
I got one narco by that mortar.
Okay, they are leaving. Now I have to get to the server.
There's a weapons case over here.
Looks like the film broke. Okay, we're still good. Knows he's taking fire. That was fucking close.
There's the server with the guest list.
Roger, target acquired.
Okay.
Sniper, get the fuck down.
Just going to hack it now. Fucking shit, where the fuck did this guy came from? My first death since the walkthrough.
Rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
It's your right, compadre.
Okay, I'm going to try and get in through the main entrance. Though it won't be easy because the drone jammer.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Will be active and it's going to block my recon. I mean, I won't be able to recon. Yeah, no chance.
A drone's being jammed.
Can't get in.
I'm seeing two narcos here.
Oh, Can I move around the fence? No. Okay, how do I enter here? I'll need one of their cars to... open the door. Maybe I can... yeah, I can come across this way.
See a second target.
Relax, we're still good.
Okay, I'm going in with the night vision. They should not be able to see me now. Okay, at least now I'm in the base and they haven't spotted me yet. So,
spotting another tango.
We're doing better than the first time.
Got another tango. I got a third target. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I got a generator over here.
Hey, sniper on the roof. That brings us to 10. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Okay, hope I'll be able to spot all of them.
Sniper, top of the tower. That's 15.
Man, there are so many.
We have light panels over here. Alright, that's, I count 15 of them.
Roger, let me get moving to a good side line. Moving. Target acquired. Eyes on the target. Lost the target.
Thank you.
Okay, we're still good.
Okay. Now I wanna kill this guy inside the building. Because I think if I kill the captain, he's going to see me.
We're good. Got it, moving. Copy. Target marked. I don't have a shot.
Fuck. Gonna shut down the generator.
We know we're here. Be careful. They're coming right for us. Opening fire. Got the target. By the jammer, watch out.
Okay. No fucking shit.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Yeah, this mortar is going to fuck me up. Out of ammunition.
Enemy killed.
Okay, I'm going to try and do some stupid. I'm going to... take this.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
And ask
Roger.
Them to kill all of them. When they get in range.
Here they come. What's the play, boss?
Okay, let's get out. There are like a few more of them left.
Poke the hornet's nest.
So let's hope.
Rally on me.
Copy. They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
Come on, get up. Okay. Are they going to stay there? They're coming. I'm out of ammo.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy.
And I'm absolutely out of ammo.
That's it, we're clear.
Oh my god, did I really kill them? Well, this was really, really close. I had no ammo.
There's the server with the guest list.
Got nowhere to hide. Just going to get the level medal, skill point medal. Gonna grab the weapon case and then I'm going to activate the Heck.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. This'll go nice with my boots.
Okay. All my weapons are reloaded and maxed out.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
I hope I won't die this time.
All right, this is it. Let's get that list of names and go. Starting download. Stay sharp. Set up a perimeter while we wait for the download.
Where are the fucking choppers? Okay, one down.
Got the fucking helo. Clear. Shit, we got a sniper. Helo's fucked.
Got the second one. Need to get some ammo.
They're on alert.
They're coming with a car.
Fire.
Kill them.
I copy.
Weapons free, weapons free.
Tango down.
Okay.
We're good. We all in one piece? Rally up here.
Come back.
Copy that.
Halfway done. I hope if they send something it will be a helicopter, but because it's going to be the easiest way for me to take it down. They are going to send something. 1 minute left. I don't believe this is all of it. Okay, I guess we're done here. I can't believe there are only two helicopters and one car chasing me.
Download complete. Good to go.
I'm not even sure I want to know who's on that guest list. The Bilderberg group, most likely.
The who?
Exactly.
Bowman, Agua Verde is all clear. It'll take them years to repair these relationships.
Carzita's business in Agua Verde is done. Some people on that VIP list are gonna get very uncomfortable meetings. Government heavies are gonna ask what the fuck they were doing in Bolivia. We're doing good. Keep hitting them hard.
Ramon Feliz. I don't remember. I think this guy is a reporter that I have to save. Let's check it out.
Ramon Feliz, blogger, academic, internet journalist. All he ever wanted was to tell the truth. But whose truth? His? Felice thought that there is only one truth. But we know that truth, like history, is written by the winner. His blog slandered me day after day after day. Por supuesto, something had to be done. So, I hired hackers to track him down and offered him a job. I explained that telling my truth was much more preferable. My truth kept him alive. All Ramon Feliz ever wanted was to tell the truth. Now he had more truth than he could bear.
Okay. Did we just got a quest about Ramon Feliz? No, I guess not. It would appear on the map somewhere. Okay. Now, I think I'm going to continue with this area, Okoro. I'm just checking where is the closest path that I have to cross. If I go through here, this is a heavily guarded base, and this here looks like a town to me, so it might be easier, or maybe even this place. I mean, we have a bridge here. So I guess after that we're going to do Okoro. Because we have nothing more to gain here. I have 11 points. God damn it. But I still need food for the advanced suppressor. Which means... Actually, I'll need to level up once the grenade launcher to unlock it. So I'm going to do this now. Let's see the drone. Can boost battery, can boost range, speed, mark area. This is good. I'll put some points here. Put to summon speed, physical, food. Yeah, I'm kind of at the position where I need more resources than points. Cooldown, noise maker, no thank you. I'm not using this. Almost I'm not using it. I mean, I use it sometimes, but very rarely. So actually, I think I need to unlock all of them so I can to put one point on all of them so I can get this one. So yeah, I'm going to put one here. Time to aim. This is not very useful. Ammo retention. Yeah, I know what is this. Okay. So for now we are done. I'm just gonna go here. And we're going to continue maybe later or tomorrow, because I'm getting really hungry and I have to get some food. Maybe I'm going to continue playing later, because why not? So yeah, let's just actually cross the border to unlock the area, and then we're going to continue from there in the next stream. Level 12. I can't remember if there is a way to see how much experience I need to the next level. I believe this area is not secured. What is actually a base? Is it? Yeah, it's a base. And this is the town.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We're on the ground in Ocoro. What have you got for us?
Ocoro is the heart of cocaine production in Bolivia. The network there was built by El Yayo and predates Santa Blanca by more than a decade. When El Yayo joined the cartel and became the boss of production, he handed Ocoro off to his grandson, who goes by the name El Emisario.
The Emissary.
He spends most of his time outside the province, rubbing shoulders with politicians in Sucre and greasing the wheels for the cartel. Not really his job, but the guy's something of a charmer. And he figures this is the best way to make his grandfather proud. El Yayo lets it slide so long as Ocoro continues to produce. Fact is, the network is so well established that it pretty much runs itself. El Emisario's assistant handles the rest. Get in there, gather intel on Okoro's production sites, and start fucking things up. That'll put pressure on El Emisario to come back to Ocoro and get things back on track before Granddad finds out. When that happens, we grab him and use him to get to El Yayo.
Spotted a dormant rebel radio transmitter. Let's hit the switch and get it rocking.
That's sure to bring some cartel muscle out to try to censor it.
Getting an up.
Okay, yeah. There is some free intel at the moment.
Looks like she's got some intel on El Emisario.
Gonna grab it. Because it might disappear next time.
Hold up, look at that. Alright, breathe easy.
Deploying drone.
I don't want to be spotted by the fucking sicarios. Oh, and we have a legend here. You wanna grab it? Where is it? Legend. Some sort of medal. Oh, we are almost level 13. So yeah, very soon we are going to be able to unlock the level 14 skills. Die. No one's guarding it. see where the weapons are. I don't think we got anything interesting here in this area. Let's see. Now this is my favorite pistol in the game, and I think it's the best pistol. We have another pistol which is also really good. And we have the SR-635. Now this is a submachine gun that looks really like a machine gun, and it's actually doing really nice damage, but its noise reduction is kind of on the low side, so it's not one of the best submachine guns. Yeah, it says it's an SMG sized assault rifle. What's this? Sniper rifle, compensated buttstock. We don't need this. Is that it? 3 skill points, 1, 5, 1. Okay. So, I'm going to save now. I can't save actually, it's the game is on autosave. And we are going to continue later on. So thanks for watching again, guys, and I'm going to see you in the next one. Yeah, and have a great one.